Garibaldi for music for a winter zine. I'm Darren Brown, the proud principal of Garibaldi. And this evening you are going to be treated to a night of wonderful Christmas music featuring our grade 8 and elementary band, our junior jazz band, intermediate concert band, junior concert band, senior jazz band, and senior concert band. They will be performing many holiday classics, songs you will know like Jolly Old St. Nicholas, Let It Snow, and I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas. These bands that are here this evening have over 250 students from Garibaldi, and that's a population of 800 students at our school. So a huge portion of Garibaldi will be performing, and that is so awesome. Having a strong music program is great for our students and our school. The music program has grown to the point where in the past we would have our choir over here and our band over here and tons of parents in this area. Last night we broke the concert series into two, and it was choir and guitar last evening in our theater, and tonight are our band. So really happy with the growth, huge numbers of students, concerts over 2 days, and the inclusion of guitar. So good things are happening with our music program. You know, that growth doesn't happen without awesome teachers putting in tons of time. So in the past, we would thank Mrs. Bell for all of her hard work and our extraordinary volunteer, Mr. Johnson. But this year, we also want to recognize Mr. Pink, who's working with our elementary and junior bands. He's new to us this year on staff. And Mr. Watson, who was with us last night with the guitars. So let's just give a round of applause for our teachers. There's always a bit of a fundraising component with bands. All the instruments and travel and festivals that they participate in cost a little bit of money. So you're gonna see folks in orange shirts. They're our parent committee, and they are busy selling 50-50 tickets. We'll do the draw towards the end of the night. They have treats over there. They take debit, so it's really easy for you to buy some treats at intermission. They have a fundraiser with the town hall. If you're going for dinner, you can take the little card there and receive 10% off. So if you're wondering how you can support music, the table and the parents are over there, and the parent committee are a huge part of what goes on here tonight. We set up with fundraising. They're a huge component of our band program. So I hope that you enjoy the show, and we're going to turn it over to Miss Bell and the elementary band. Grade 8 and elementary band.
Thank you. of you would have recognized the first few songs we had. We played Ode to Joy, Jingle Bells, Jolly Old St. Nicholas. Next up, if you didn't notice, I was not Miss Bell. But yeah, Miss Bell is going to come and join us for the next piece to conduct Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow, while I go and get some metal objects. Hope nobody notices. If you'll welcome Miss Bell to the floor, please.
So this last song is a song you'll probably recognize. This is good.